And all locked away for the first. The Joe Robinson first out of the blocks. Great to get it underway. Liver comes around ready. And there they go, and just a bit slow there, the inside, Alfie Demand, and also getting back a little bit here, would have been Goldstar Hadley, showing good speed to run the leaders, Jassara Lights, and gets away about two or three, on Usain Bale now getting to the outside of that, trying to run on a wee bit, it's a chicken time, a break back to Wit and Wisdom, trying to get around the outside there of Goldstar Hadley, and also back as Alfie Demand goes back, with Derry Blues, they come behind, Jassara Lights is nicely clear, trying to come out after it now, the favourite Usain Bale with a world time run, and will get up to and coming with it, Goldstar Hadley into second.
Probably the worst named race in the program that's making their way to the start here.
It's Umar Apati time as they're about set to go. Ready, they're off. And slow to move was big time. Rooney missed it by three. First away, toughness the two. Going forward on the inside, Shimo Vale. Out wider in the compact field now is Go Diego. Big time out of these favourites. Hit the go because Shimo Vale's got a decent break across the top. Shimo Vale by 4 lengths here from toughness the two. Looking to warm up late time and gets that. But shut the gate time here. Hit the Shimo Vale is absolutely faulted in. Second over will be Go Diego.
The Philip Morris of Creating New Zealand Dog History feature, not every day you get to say your namesake. Runners up, Lewis on the way here, green light on, we're set to go here in race number three. And they're off and racing, and Trojan Horse has a step two, well going to the front there is Big Time Billy, but out wide Trojan Horse is swooping into the race along with Big Time Johnny. Still in front though is Big Time Billy, and behind them you've got Big Time Frosty to the tail is Funky Franks along with Big Time Frosty and Cheese and Chalk as they swing for home. Big Time Billy, he's got 2-3 lengths on them, chasing hard, and behind is Big Time Frosty, and out wide here come Funky Facts and behind them, but no, it's going to be Big Time Billy will hold on ahead of Big Time Funky Facts, and then it was Big Time Lizzie and behind them.
To this after Philippa Morris absolutely nailed her first call on race day, so the pressure goes on the bloke calling the next, and unfortunately for me, that is me, so there we go. Next line going forward, Big Time Mac, Big Time Harper, Quincy Vale and Waitohi will lock up the outside. Last one there, green light on. Racing, he's away. Midfield is Quincy Vale. Racing to the lead is Big Time Mac from the inside. Big Time Abby. There goes Quincy off and around them at pace. Big Time Eden gets a sneak up the fence around them. We've got getting into the field there now is Cavitate. They've got away on the rest of them, headed up by Waitohi. Back at the tail is Big Time Abby. You're back there as well, Phil's Barker. On the turn, Big Time Mac still in front. Quincy Vale trying hard. He's not going to get there. And it's going to be Big Time Mac beats home Quincy Vale. And behind them, Big Time Harper, then Big Time Eden. Back to Cavitate.
Lovely to be here again. Nice to be on this big 1-turn track, actually. And I'm on the line, Rosso. Set to jump. Big Time Alfie inside Ellie. Lure running. 4.57. Big Time Alfie inside. Big Time Trey beside it. Nearly there. Racing. Out in the good line. Big Time. Out best here is Big Time Trey. Going to it is Big Leg DVD outside. Right behind those on the inside along the fence. Then Opala Vale. It gets to third behind those two. Woman No Cry. Back in behind those then, two, three of hearts, meandering as well back, and at the back is Opawa June. They turn the corner here. Big Time Trey after it on the inside is Opala Vale. Big Time Trey, Opala Vale in a tight photo.
Terrific racing contest coming up here. And the incentive is rolling, hitting around at the start, eyes to the forward, stand by, we're ready.
Off,
A little slow off the inside, Gaz's girl. Big time Diesel began well, thrilling. Morris goes through underneath of that and through in the middle then is Big Time Bree, Big Time Harney the inside. Oh, going out and tipping over there was Big Time Murphy as they run up towards the turn here, and on the inside it is Big Time Harley chasing hard, thrilling. Morris over on the inside, outside, but down to the line and they hit it. Big Time Harley will be Trillian Morris. Big Time Bree was the next to Opal, was Slick Broke Brad, never got into the call. And further away back behind that was Gaz's girl, Big Time Diesel.
James Vandermaat, all of the way from Australia. I think you've all heard the fact that I will be going into quarantine when I arrive back home. So if you do enjoy my calling, this will be the last time you hear me calling a race for a while. Nearly set to run. Green light turned on. Lure on the way. Stand by race 7 at the Manawa 2. Favourite in green. Set. Away, Thrilling Rose that began only fairly. She was third last to go, and out fast Irish Rogue. The reserve dashed over the lead from Big Time Seth, and then Electrical Storm. Around the outside, Big Time Bruno, followed by Thrilling Rosa. Well back now to Dinah Varsity and Cheese Ball at the tail of the field. The reserve Irish Rogue will turn in front only by a length and a half. Electrical Storm, who's trying to throw out the challenge. The leader still Irish Rogue, clinging on, and Irish Rogue went all of the way. Won it by a length, Electrical Storm. Third tough night. And then Thrilling Rose, they're just no luck at the start after that slow beginning.
Last one there, 660 metres. Lua Rolls, set, ready, racing. Von Strass away. Well, she's going to try and tear to the lead. M. Grand Rose showing pace, and in between them is Double That. Von Strass in a little bit of trouble here. Back to third or fourth is leading them is Double That. Getting underneath that, Commander Park, and behind them Von Strass. And behind that, we've got Big Time Acacia. Back to Hot Platter, M. Grand Rose, Mighty Muscle, and the one at the tail is Rich Lister.
And thank you, Andy, and thank you, Patrick, as they race off the back here. And it's Kamada Park comfortably clear here on Double That, Von Strass, Big Time Acacia, followed by Hot Platter, Rich Lister back in the piece with Mighty Muscle, M. Grand Rose. But Kamada Park right on the lure here at the moment from Von Strass, Double That, and later's Hot Platter. Kamada Park easily from Von Strass, Double That, huge. Runs third, is followed across then by Hot Platter, Mighty Muscle, Rich Lister, M. Grand Rose, and Big Time Acacia. Not the smoothest of transitions, but we got there. Thank you, Andy McCook. Thank you, Patrick Chappell.
Lua Rolls. Race 10, leg 1 of Big 6. Stand by. Set. And they're away. Big Time LeBron jumped okay off the inside. Speed coming from Big Time Tank wide out and Big Time Vegas. So Big Time Vegas comes across to lead. Big Time LeBron, Allegro Lexi. Then came Key Silent. Big Time the Tank back midfield from Allegro Lexi, who copped the shuffle up. Well back is Articulator at last on the bed. Big Time Clear. Big Time Vegas by four. Big Time Tank. Allegro Lexi and out late Key Silent. But Big Time Vegas too smart. Big Time Vegas beats Key Silent. Good to be here as part of the lineup, of course, for Commentators Day. Very cool. Some legends in the game, some future legends in the game. Green light, Lua is a rolling. 410 metres the trip, favourite off the two. We're set. Racing, Allegro, well, okay. Thrilling Ivy first out, but he burns through now, Allegro. Well, Giraffe Club handy. Big Time Kevin hunts the rail, goes through to second from Thrilling Ivy. Big Time Puma.
Back now, Giraffe Club. Further away then, Born Fair, Poppy Rocker. We've got a race. Big Time Kevin got underneath Allegro. Well, listen, we curtains on the turn. Big Time Kevin found the rail and he's off and gone. Big Time Kevin in easily from Allegro. Well, third Big Time Puma. Then Giraffe Club pull it across. Thrilling Ivy. Second to last, Poppy Rocker, and last, Born Fair.
Racing this time, through on the inside, Craig Rail looks across, he's looking confident as he strides to the early lead. George Simon's proving a handful out beside him. Coming through on the outside of him is Patrick Chappell, the others are dropping away. Right down the outside, Michelle Pickles is trying to make some ground, but she's struggling, as is James Vandermark. Michelle Pickett's trying to come out after them. It's a three-way go in front. Down on the inside, Craig Rail, he's been not mastered now by Georgie. No, it's George Simon, it is George Simon in the helmet. No, it is Dave McDonald from nowhere. Dave McDonald from South of Bass through the middle. So quickly, so quickly. Yeah, when you look at me, I must be dreaming. Oh, I don't know why, no, I don't know why. This time, they're off in the second heat of the Outback Trading 200 metres. Commentators challenge them. There's a roar, a wall of them across the track. Through the middle, Philippa Morris with the lightweight has burst to the lead on the inside. Andy McCook's trying to go with her, but he's got nothing. Coming right down the outside now is that Trevor Wilkes. Trevor Wilkes down the outside. Philippa Morris, he's bolted away. Trevor Wilkes coming out after him now, but it's easy. They cruise down to the line. Philippa Morris away in the lead from Trevor Wilkes. Philippa Morris, Trevor Wilkes, and Justin Patterson just up to get the trifecta. Look at the replay. Oh, wonderful whip action. Philippa Morris, a long practice whip action, just gets those boys home.